after 3 minutes when they are cold enough to handle. So I peeled the egg after 3 minutes of water bath. Eggs done this way are so perfect and super easy to peel. Look how nicely they were peeled. So I'm gonna put the meat coating on them. For doing that, I have some parchment paper in here. I'm dividing the meat into 4 equal parts. And I'm placing this on a parchment paper. And I'll press this to eggs are coated now. I'm selecting the air crisp mode at 375 and I'm gonna start it. I will let it preheat for around 5 to 6 minutes. It is preheated now. I'm brushing the basket with oil. Spray the tops with oil. And I'll air fry for 5 minutes, then flip them over and air spray the other side. It's been 5 minutes. I'm gonna flip the eggs. Spray the other side with oil. It's been 8 minutes after flipping the egg. The eggs are ready now. They look pretty good. Let me take these out.